Hey, it's Nick from Coleman's Music, and today I have with me the Rivolta Mondata XVIII. And for everyone who's not familiar with Roman numerals, that's 18. This is the Rivolta Mondata 18. Incredible guitar, super comfortable to play. Sort of like Firebird meets Jaguar meets Rickenbacker meets everything all in one big melting pot together. This thing is super, super cool. It features a double-bound chambered mahogany body with a German carve and a raised center block, making it look super classic and really comfortable to play. Plus, it's super resonant as a result of that chambering as well. Quite loud, even acoustically. You got a set maple neck with an ebony fretboard and aged mother-of-pearl style inlays. They're big blocks that go across the whole fretboard. Super, super cool. It's a modern C style neck. They call it a Rivolta C Plus. Fits in the hand really comfortably. It's a 25 inch scale length with 24 medium jumbo frets and a 12 inch radius. This model of Mondata also features three Fumante mini humbuckers. They're a really, really cool sounding pickup, sort of like a fat single coil sound. Plus with double switching, you can actually combine them in any way that you want. So the amount of sounds that you can get out of this thing is pretty ridiculous. It features Wilkinson Deluxe vintage style machine heads. And on this particular model, we have a licensed Bigsby, but as of the end of 2021, all of these Mondata XVIIIs are coming with a Duesenberg Les Trem vibrato, which is really, really cool. This particular model that I'm holding is Toro Black, but they've got heaps of cool colors, but black's classy, so I figured I'd pick this one to do the video with. So that's all the exciting features of this bad boy here, so I'm gonna play it for you now, and you can have a listen to how it sounds. Here you go.